Ladies and gentlemen, the leader of the free world, POTUS Joe Biden, is in France today with President Macron at a D-Day celebration memorial service. I'm going to play a video. You may have already seen it this morning. You tell me what you think is happening in this video. I want to leave my commentary out of it. What do your eyes tell you? Watch.
Distinguished guests, please welcome the Honorable Lloyd J.